I haven't played as much NES games now.
I could make you cry. I think I should make him cry.
Why?
I should, like...
What would you...
How I would take his hands to the Nintendo controller and, like, put him in one of those chairs where he's not going to be able to move until he, like, beats the game or something. And every time he dies, he gets a little electric shock.
On his balls?
Yeah, on his balls. Why not?
No one's home.
Depends on who you are. Let him in.
It's not the magic word.
That's the magic word. Depends on your name.
Depends on... I wonder if my name would get me in.
This is Jaren.
He really sucks at these games.
I do.
He's a PC elitist. That's what I'm going with. I'm trying
He hasn't really said anything elite about PCs, though. I think he's just a terrible gamer.
No, don't say that. Jaren, you're a good gamer, right?
You're a terrible... Look at this. Look how much you're... Oh, y'all notice how he's not right. Look at him. I'm like, yeah, this guy sucks. I've only been here for 5 seconds and I already know.
Oh my gosh. Maybe we shouldn't have Jaren play if you're going to be mean to him, Phil.
No, we should definitely have him play. Bye bye.
Hey. Okay, you remember when we first started playing video games?
Yes, I was definitely good.
Oh, I can tell that he's full of shit, so.
Well, look how brown he is. How do you think you get to be so
wow brown? So much racism.
I'm only doing this because you're so harsh to our new
he's a bad
company.
Gamer. He's not I a can't bad not gamer. Be brown. It's not like, oh, I woke up and it's not be brown.
He's not a bad gamer. He just hasn't played these particular
games. I like how being
much.
Bad at games and being brown are equally bad in Nick's eyes.
No, I did not say that in the least bit.
I think that's what you're implying.
I'm giving you shit.
Look at that retarded kid. This is bad as being brown.
Wow.
It's kind of a toss-up.
That's kind of racist, Phil.
Prejudice. Being retarded isn't a race. You should get these terms right, Jake.
I was actually talking about the meanness you were towards your own people.
Gamers?
You lost it.
That was an accident.
Good job,
Yoshi, hang on.
He's just like, I'm going to chill out here for a bit. Later.
Lost your Yoshi.
You want to have a seat, Hiram?
I have things to do.
Are you coming to tell me you're not coming to the...
No, I'm coming to the party. I'm asking you when you're leaving to the party.
I'm leaving at 6.
Starts at 6, right?
I think it'll
Jake's leaving at
6:30.
Cool people get there late.
We'll be back here about 6.
Actually, let me double check. Oh, gosh.
Type things in.
All right, watch Jaren play. Take longer this time so I can look this stuff up.
What are we looking at?
I just need to know what time...
What's this party you keep mentioning?
Christmas party for my work. Which Jaren should be going to, but he's not.
Jaren's not even mentioning a party. Wait, I didn't know you worked with your brother.
What?
I don't work with...
That's Hiram.
I know.
I'm taking...
And he's going?
Yes, I'm taking Hiram.
You're taking Hiram?
Yes.
I wonder why he's not taking me.
Okay, it starts at 6:15. Okay, so...
Yeah, we'll leave at 6 and we'll get there.
Yeah. 6 is fine.
In the comment section, write down your theories to why Jake didn't take me to the Christmas party.
Iron, would you rather go than him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hiram, would you rather go to the party, or would you rather have someone else go instead?
Okay,
of you?
So Hiram took me to his summer party at Lagoon with his work, so I'm taking him to the Christmas party with my work. Okay, there you go.
That's action. One interesting theory. What do you guys think?
Maybe I can sneak two people in there.
No, okay, I'll stay home. I know when I'm not wanted.
Do you want to come?
No.
Do you want to?
No.
You want
to? No.
You want to come a little bit? Be here at
it's
5.
It's starting getting weird, like Illusions of Gaia.
30.
Oh, you 30. Can.
Dude, it's like 4:40.
I know, it's like
I know, so
you got just stay. That's what
I got 50 minutes. I'll be back in like 50 minutes.
Okay, so you need some lives. There you go, buddy.
Cool.
That's my...
Just give them all of it.
That's my...
Hey, I beat the last level.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
We we were watching?
Or they call you fixated on this party I wasn't invited to.
Okay, listen, you can come to the party.
No,
okay?
I'm not, I know what I'm not wanted.
No, Phil, really.
I'm just going to make you feel bad for the rest of
really,
your life.
Really, at first, I just marked as not bringing anyone because I didn't think anyone would want to come. Because every time I ask you to go out and have fun, you're like, nope.
That's because every time you ask me to go somewhere, there has to be like a big asterisk.
Asterisk?
Remember the pizza? Hey, you want to go get some pizza? All right. Oh, sorry, no pizza here. Hey, you want to go get some girls? Hell yeah. Oh, sorry, all these girls are taken. I didn't say they were single, did I? I didn't let them start. It's like, what?
Bell is a little bitter about a few of the lies I may or may not have told him. Some of them were on accident, others were on
may
purpose.
Or may not have, yeah, like, I just made this up.
Okay, so the thing with the pizza, that was definitely a lie. Well, it wasn't so much a lie.
It was a lie.
I told him there was a pizza place there.
And there was, just not like during this time period, like 10 years ago.
It was open at one time, but it's not open anymore. Oh, crap.
See, that's not a lie, Jake. There was one.
There was.
If you have time travel, you can go back to what it was.
I've never been able to beat him that fast, so...
I thought usually... you beat him that fast last time we played.
No, I usually hit him a couple times, then wait for it to go back and then hit him. But that time, I hit him every single time and he went right off. I did good. Good work.
I guess what Drake's trying to say is you suck.
No. No, he doesn't suck. I'm just... We're better at this because we played it so much, okay? We have nothing else to do. We have no lives.
Do you have a life, Jaren?
Yeah.
What do you
Sorry,
do?
Guys.
What do you actually... Okay, Mr. Have a Life.
Let's talk about this
do?
Life that you have. Come on.
Yeah. What do you mean, what do I do? That's really general.
What do you do?
You say you've got a life, so tell us about it. Hmm? Like, what... you got a girlfriend, friends...
Did until recently. Broke up with her.
Why'd you break up with your girlfriend?
She was annoying.
That's a good reason to break up with
someone. That is a good reason. How long were you dating?
Couple months, like 3-4 months. Not long.
So, tell us more.
She didn't like good music.
Is that it?
That's it?
It's terrible.
Oh my, how many girlfriends have you had?
I don't know.
How many have
right off the bat?
Well, that's fast. That's better. Right, like, let's try counting. Okay, you're 22.
I've dated 7 girls.
It's more than Jake. You already surpassed
him. Jeez. At 22.
I usually don't date them for a really long time. Most girls I break up with around, I don't know. That one usually lasts longer than 6 months.
Jake's like the exact opposite. He'll marry a mistake and then be like, what was I thinking? And then like a few years he'll draw by. Like,
oh, yeah. I'll ditch them if long before that, if they're not, you know, up to snuff.
Wow.
You don't belong with this, Jaren. Get out of here.
So...
You suck at video
you
games.
Had much experience with the opposite sex, I guess, is what we're wondering.
Sounds like he does.
Are you asking if I'm a virgin?
Well, yeah, sure. Let's go with that. Are you a virgin?
No.
Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Good, okay, so you don't really belong with this group so much, I think. Most of my friends have been virgins for a long time, and then finally were able to, you know, get with somebody.
And then Jake's like, good job, you got with someone, and that someone doesn't want them to be with Jake anymore. He's like, what the fuck was I thinking?
This has happened more than once. Not gonna lie, the
girls
are not always that fond of
me. I swear, I always tell Jake, like, Jake, they shouldn't get married that soon. Jake's like, what do you know?
No, I agreed with you. Fucking damn it. I completely agree with you on the fact that they shouldn't have
married.
And then
I turn out to be right, and it's like, I'm not gonna say you were right.
I agree with you, fucking whore.
And then Jake changes history. I was agreeing with you the entire time.
No, I swear I was
agreeing
with you.
I don't think 7 is a lot. I mean, I've been dating since I was 16, so.
Well, good job. I'm still dating sooner than the rest of us.
Like, I don't think that's crazy or anything.
No, it's
that's
not.
That's insane. Hitting. Shut up.
We should also ask about your religious affiliations, I guess.
I'm agnostic.
Okay.
Well, he's had sex, so he definitely doesn't belong to one of the religions around here.
I just had to make sure.
You had to make sure. You had to double check.
Yeah, because I mean,
he hasn't run out of the room screaming, so he's not Mormon.
Okay,
curse
so.
Curse you, Yoshi.
We could use him as, you know, he's.
You can use him as an extra hit. He saves your life, and you can jump on top.
Wow. More than an extra hit, there, buddy.
This is probably bringing back some memories of your ex right now.
Oh my gosh! What a way to make it to the end.
He's already surpassing you, Jake.
I know, right?